last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh. A phone number. Looks like they had the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. All right, ready as I'll ever. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around. Right, boy? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. You were always this eager to take a bath.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
Come here, buddy.
Oh, that place.
So if you can find something, buddy.
Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we looked.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
No, they already went through there.
Hey, you got anything?
Just some garbage. Careful
this
there,
doesn't look related, but yeah, you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Seek. Nothing, eh? Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. Search. Bring it to me, boy. What'd you find? Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. That's it. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Where's that dog? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. You're not giving up now.
Bullet.
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I? Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Easy, boy. It's gone now. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out.
I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Bullet, wait. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Attaboy, go get it! There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Good boy. Now show me. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? What the hell? What was that thing? What is it, boy? This tree seems familiar somehow.
Bullet!
Oh, hell. Maybe we could...
Oh, God damn it! You're so close.
Ellis, answer me. Do you copy, Ellis?
Oh. Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Yeah, I gotta watch our step. Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait. Isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Another missing person?
Greetings, my beloved listeners. Bonus, I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way! Good night!
Come here, boy. Wait here, buddy. Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it. That looks good. Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in the never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Oh, just can't do that yet. Oh, my God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Come on, look around, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on... Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no. Can't be, eh? Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough. Experienced. Didn't let a killer surprise him. Another one. Wonder who those people are. Heal! What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person. It's... the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this landing. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. Even really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Another one. Easier. Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Bullets, where are you?
Wolf!
Oh my God. Fuck. Thank you.
stuck.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here? It's okay, Blair. It's okay. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. one is more twisted than the last. Same, but older. A lot older. Things are better now, Bullet. Dog tag? Where did... No, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on. This looks ancient. Come on, boy, let's leave it alone. Looks like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. What'd you find? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Bullet! Good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Attaboy, go get it.
Elijah 5, do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real. Matter, buddy. Easy, boy. It's gone now.
This is Foxtrot 1. We're surrounded, sir. There's at least four of them. Over.
What the hell?
Foxtrot 1, this is Monarch. Run to the next position. Avoid contact at all costs.
Thank you. Bullet. Bullet, I... Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. Again. Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
Oh, you know, just checking in, up, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, no, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know.
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
I am. Yeah, you're right.
Ellis, I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but you can always leave. Just get out of there. No one will think any less of you for it, least of all me.
Hey, he's not here. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You better.
I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. Another one?
Some notes here, in case you run into any trouble, okay?
The main and shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left.
Bullet, search!
Nothing there, huh? Come on, buddy. That's our stop, buddy. Side. Jump on, boy. Safer this way. Let's go, Bullet. How the hell did they get here? Looks like we won't be getting in through here. Bullet! One down, one to go. creepy. Uses. Worst case scenario, we go in blind. Okay, seek. one is barely holding up. See if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. Come here, boy. Bullet, search. Nothing, eh? God, I'm so sorry. Let's go, Bullet. Fix this thing and try again, without blowing the gauge this time. road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Be out of here soon. Very still. Stop, buddy. Yeah?
Ellis, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No. It's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. Lose it, Jess. I see these things and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.
I hate when people do that.
This is it. The place we were looking for. We're not gonna find out. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Creepy. Jesus. Hey. Some of those are defense wounds. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you!
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Huh? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? You there, psycho? Hey, I want to talk. So you're just gonna ignore me now?
Hey, sicko, I want to talk.
And off you go, straight into the lion's den.
What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the kid, bruh. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Heal! Let's stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Ellis. I know you're there. I know you can hear me. But hey, do you really want to mess with me, Ellis? Don't you remember what you did here? Why don't you remind him?
Stay close, Bullet.
Hear that, Ellis?
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things.
Stay close, Bullet.
Stop. Don't move an inch. Turn left, Ellis. Turn left if you have an exit. Now walk forward. Move. Slightly to the right. What are you waiting for? Go. Slightly to the left. Stop fooling around. You're doing good, Ellis. Turn left, Ellis. Go on, Ellis. Move. Slightly to the left. Yeah, just like that. You're doing good, Ellis. Ellis. Don't you understand? The more you misbehave, the more the boy will suffer. Or maybe you enjoy hearing him scream. In that case...
Help! Help me!
Oh, see, it's so much easier when you play along.
You sadistic fucking coward! Heal.
Almost there, Ellis. All you need is a few twists.
Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly, freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail, do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
Oh, what's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. You're being careless, Ellis.
Tracks in here. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you.
found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Or would you rather I take some off the boy? Good, good. Almost there, Ellis.
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet. Buddy, wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Go on, boy. Check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I need to do that.
Tell me, Ellis, how does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? Who do you despise more, me or yourself? Powerless.
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but that is all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Struggle, the deeper the spikes go. The only way to end yourself.
suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself? Fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it. I could lift you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet.
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
Oh, you brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward!
Ah!
God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move, don't move. Okay, shh, 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 shh. It's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay, it's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. Place. We've been here before. This again. Were you always this heavy?
Fuck! me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Everyone down.
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop! Work, damn it! Jess? I was in. Jess? Fuck. Weak. Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
Only? If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Thank you.
this place again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I... Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks, man. Locked. Won't budge. gotta be a key somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? That one was different. The light just made it angry. Work. Peter.
start for you, Ellis. So how many years has it been?
Four.
On the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on. Sheriff.
got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Here comes our handsome lad.
Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off in basic training? And what kind of girl would want you now?
Your wife didn't seem to mind. Oh, shit.
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir. Sir.
Fuck. Alan Palmer.
Foxtrot 1, entering the urban area.
Foxtrot 1, we confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Thank you.
Keith Forst. Sylvester Boyce. Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
Thank you. Shut up.
That's right.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Ah!
Such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years.
Do it.
What was that? This is it. The basement. I'm finally here.
Peter!
Peter. Peter, where are you? I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
So am I. Come on then. The key is under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush. No, I'm not gonna hurt you. Please. Please. Shush. Quiet. I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
You fuck! You sick fuck! This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally
shut
over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily!
Breathe.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Thank you.